the Skeleton Lords. Okay. Ah, stamina. Kill you first. Get you out of my face. And you're a caster jerk. Okay, let me heal up. I'll get rid of you. Too many skeletons for me to handle. I need a fourth one around here somewhere. Yeah, it's you guys. Risk already? Yeah, I just prepare this thing. Come on, block, dude. Oh no, I'm in trouble. Go back to Billy. Oh, reliable Billy. Okay, so what? This way? Yeah. I don't really remember this boss, that's why I'm like, what do I do? Does this thing leave the doors of Pharaohs? Or is this Earthen Peak? I really can't remember. Hate that my primary weapon is broken. I have to rest and get it fixed. I may have to take it to the blacksmith. I think when they break, you can't actually fix them by resting. Yeah, jump down right. Earthen Peak, I think. Harvest Valley with the poison pit.
Traveler, I'm Cloanne, a Norstone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones. I never planned to visit this godsforsaken place, but I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. Ah, now I've extras if you can pay. I came here and the place is nothing like I was told. Don't just go.
I'm gonna clear her.
These stones may look.
Clear her conversations. She goes back to Majula.
How is it? It's. I've said perhaps vessel?
There we go. She sells bonfire aesthetics and 10 titanite shards and the soul appease and the dead again spell.
I suppose.
Poison ooze. Rest real quick. I think we do have to go get my weapon fixed. Yeah, it's actually broken. That sucks for me. I actually have to go get this thing fixed. Well, fortunately we know a blacksmith. We'll burn the sublime bone dust, we'll repair our weapon. And, gotta go from there, I guess. Call for the session. Get my weapon fixed. Can't believe I have to repair it. I can't reinforce it either.
You'll need some.
I know.
My witless daughter finally came home. Just as oblivious as she's always been. Well.
It doesn't sell anything new, so.
I'll be around if you make it back.
And Corian's right here.
Oh, fancy meeting you here. Speak up if you need.
Yeah, I think I need to clear her inventory or advance in the game to go further.
Is that a shard you found? Here to see luck, however.
Take this, yes. I don't think I have any more, do I? Nope. Let. Yeah, I think I'm gonna level up. 20, the old stamina. Great. Hit points, do I want to drive vigor up to 12? Doesn't really give me overly much, does it? Vitality gives me more equipment load and hit points a little bit, not much. Yeah, repair is a spell I want. I don't remember where it is or where to get it. I don't know if I might have it. Because repair would keep my equipment going. And that's going to be kind of crucial. Burn sublime bone dust. Excellent. Tune spells. Insufficient attunement slots. Yeah, I figured. Oh, we have 10,000 souls. Okay, hang on. There's the cat. All right. The super cat lets me jump and land further down. Ring of Whispers. I'm trying to think. I want the evil eye. Yes. See, she sells homeward bones. Yes, please.
Satisfied? I'll
equipment. There. We're good equipment wise. I think we can go any further with my gear right now. I like the dry and lay gloves. Puts me at 42%. I might be able to get away with it. Anything better. More poise is never a bad thing. 42 points of my defense, though. Well, I can still get away with it, though, I think. Yeah, we'll still be okay. Sweet. I think this is a good time to end the session. I've had a great run. Believe I have two ways I can go. I can continue through the Tower of Flame and complete No Man's Wharf. Work my way down. Or I can continue my way through Hunt's Harvest Valley and deal with the Old King storyline. I think we'll continue through Harvest Valley. I'm gonna save it here. And go after the old Iron King. It's a long run, so next session will take quite a bit of time, because this area is pretty inclusive. Okay, it's been a blast. Thank you guys for hanging. I hope you enjoy the content, and I will see you all next time. Bye. Thank you very much for watching. Did you enjoy today's content? Please hit that like button, leave a comment, subscribe for notifications, and while you're waiting for more content, please check out the rest of my videos on my channel. I appreciate your time. Thank you very much. Have a good one.